So I'm also using this hammer drill. So I don't have this special concrete vibrating tool. So I just, in the concrete, I will find the steel mesh or this rebar, and I push it, push against this rebar, and then it will vibrate.